So VRChat brought out an anti-cheat that is very like invasive, I guess. And the community is making its opinion very known. I have never seen this before. All from today, 26th of July. Just tons of people with like some with like thousands of hours in the game, like 3,000 hours, 1,000, 1.6. And they're just like, look at this, look how many red thumbs down there is. Jesus Christ, alright.